day three of learning guitar. So I learned the C chord, and this one is a little bit more challenging. So you have to be here, and then you have to stretch your fingers all the way over here, and it sounds like this. And then just been learning, trying to transition from A9 to C. I'm getting there, but it's gonna be a long journey, but it's not as hard as I thought it was going to be. Stay tuned.